You've got a second brain in your gut. You have as many neurons in your gut as the brain of a small cat.
No way.
Well, there actually is a second brain. There are all these neurons, nerve cells down there, and they are communicating with the brain in your head. So, you know, the butterflies in your stomach, that we talk about that feeling in my gut, it just wasn't right, or whatever, that gut feeling. You do have nerve cells in the gut.